Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Well, temporarily Omega, still enjoying the tail ends of that. It's like we're doing Abyss today. I don't know if I'm going to finish the 10 Triglavians, maybe if we get super lucky. Be like, drones might be doable. Got a vaccine shot a couple hours ago and it's starting to hit, so we'll see how long I last. That's also why I'm not trying to take advantage of this last little bit of Omega to do another metaliminal meteoroid site. That would be fun, but I'm not sure I can handle that.
Warp drive active.
That level of mental I don't know. Mental whatever necessary to manage 5 characters. One character might even be a stretch. We'll see. The real test is whether I make it out with all my drones. All right, well, that's a good start. Get about half the drone kills we need. There's not even a drone killer thingy in here. So these are all mine. Oh, don't forget the afterburner. Well, yeah, the event is over. That's why the, it's like, why does that look wrong? Because it's not a pumpkin anymore. Or a jack-o'-lantern, I guess I should say. Thank you. Really need to get an MTU. I think I would speed these up. Maybe not a lot, but a noticeable amount. So I'd only have to get within firing range of these. Don't forget to reload. Hoping it'll be another drone room. All my drones, and they're still in good condition. Unexpectedly good. too. Those are drones. There we go. Tricks and drones. Thank you. must have forgotten to reload last time. That up. Thank you.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. No way I can last long enough to get 10 Triglavians, so I'm gonna call it a day. Well. Loot. And that'll be it, because we're not spending our points until Omega's done. Alright, well, until next time, have a good one.